Inoue and Sungho
Jang
Young out
Korea in white, and Kosei Inoue, Japan in the blue. Kosei Inoue is a 21-year-old fighter. First in the Asian Games in 98, and he won the Munich World Masters Cup in 99 this year.
The Japaner,
only 21 years old, as I've said, he's fighting Sungho Jang, who's
Sungho Young,
also not but such a
Young
top level record. Asian Games first, 99 this year. There's a nice Ochi there.
Gaat de cameraman bijna over.
In a way.
Zag dat zojuist gebeuren.
And Jang was third in the Munich Masters in 99 this year. Second in the Paris tournament this year as well.
Dat kun je natuurlijk altijd wel zeggen als je Koreaan bent, eveneens.
Slightly low level tournaments.
Maar dit is een speciaal tientje eraan. Deze
Olympics. But here they are in the final of the
100 kilo gedraaid.
Championships.
Deze Jang die vloer al een keer van Inoue. En dat was in München vorig jaar in februari.
Deep. Right hand grip. No score between the two of them. In a way, looking the slightly lighter of the two. And a passivity warning against the Japanese.
We hebben die Jang ook wel eens een keer in Leonding bij.
There's an attempt to the pick up.
Tegen Alexander Lutov.
Grabs the Korean through the legs from behind and starts to lift him, but wasn't able to finish it off. Over a minute gone in this final.
Ben Solomon heeft wel eens een keer gewonnen van.
And there's a nice attempt for the Japanese. He takes him over, drops him on his right flank.
Kosei Inoue. Maar ook.
And that gives him a Yuko score. It's equivalent to a 5-point score. 3-5-7-10. Those are the levels on the scoreboard there. And there you see a 5-point score for Inoue against Jang.
Jang Sungho uit Korea. Winner van de Aziatische kampioenschap.
Korean replying with the Ochigari, also followed up by an Ochi from the Japanese. That's the inside leg where you throw the leg on the inside.
Deze aanval van Inoue. Inoue die goed gepareerd wordt.
Really orthodox judo between these two.
Inoue die dit jaar ook in München. The World Masters won.
And from the mix of grips, the Korean throws his leg across, looking for the belt.
Deep over belt grip.
Don't stay there too long, otherwise he gets penalized.
In the finale staat van een WK natuurlijk, and that is een knappe prestatie.
Very little in it at this point. A near score, a near full score from the Japanese. Couldn't quite turn the Korean over. Landed on one side.
Maar goed, ook de.
That puts him ahead with a Yuko score. 5-point score ahead.
Twee jonge mannen in de kracht van hun leven. Waarbij we de Koreaan fysieke geweld, fysieke kracht mogen
doen. Do against this Japanese.
Hij is ook wat groter.
We haven't seen evidence of a lot of technique before from him. There was an attempt to Uchimata from the Japanese. Took him over a bit.
Wel 10 tegen 1. Dat komt door die score die de Japaner gemaakt heeft.
Bit of a driving Uchimata. Covered a bit of space. And that's given another Yuko to the Japanese.
1.
He's now moving ahead. Comfortably against this Korean. There's a turnover. Nice turnover. Can he hold it? Can he keep it? And Korean recovers from that neatly. He was being rolled over onto his back by Inoue of Japan, but managed to twist out of it.
Jang Sungho, die dit jaar in de finale in Parijs, toen uit Paris werd verslagen door Ben Zonneman. Ja, Ben Zonneman die natuurlijk.
There's another inside leg from the Japanese. Leg across on the outside. There's another one.
En weer die prachtige.
But the Korean breaks the grip.
Inoue.
And Inoue can't follow it through. You lose the hands on those throws. You can't take them over.
Alles wat je maar wilt zien in de judo wedstrijd in deze wedstrijd terug.
So penalty against the Korean. for passivity. And anyway, there, stepping up the tempo a bit, so he's running in more attacks. Korean not doing very much at all. He'll pick up another penalty if he's not careful. And there's, oh, very close to an Osoto outside leg sweep there. Almost had the Korean, he was hovering on the brink there. Nice judo from the Japanese. It's better than that mauling stuff we saw previously.
Elkaar respecteren, elkaar op het scherpste snede bestrijden. Iedere mogelijkheid.
Korean came across, Japanese tried to get round behind, but nothing came of it.
Je ziet ook wel steeds dat Inoue wat kracht
tekort komt.
Hij kan dingen vaak niet doorzetten. Hij mist een beetje.
On the ground there, declines the opportunity to lock in. First to stand up, obviously.
Hij zet hem heel goed in.
See the scoreboard.
Komt daar iets uit en dan mist hij een beetje kracht.
And he loses the grip there, brings his leg across, tries to turn and roll the Korean over, but the grips are broken on the pulling hand, and it comes to nothing. But he's got a range of techniques there in a way, able to switch forward and back, and oh, that was neatly avoided there, very acrobatic Japanese. Looked like it was going to be a score, but he spun out of it. Just for reference, the score in the top corner of the screen, it just merely indicates who's ahead. Not the actual judo score. And look at that turnover from the Korean. He took Inoue up in the air. It looked like it was going to be a nippon, but the acrobatic Inoue spun out of it, turned in the air and landed on his front. This is a very fine match between these two fighters.
Prachtig judoka, die Japaner. Prachtig judo.
There's another Oju, that's his, one of his main attacks. One of Inoue's main attacks. Haven't seen too much from the Korean yet. And there's Tsurikomiyashi on the far side, an ankle trip. Still unable to turn the Korean over. He's very stable at, very good at stopping turning movements.
Zoals je niet vaak ziet hoor bij deze categorie. Allebei dicht tegen die 100 kilo aan.
Korean's been taken up a number of times, but he manages to land on his front. As does the Japanese, of course.
Je daarachter controleren.
The Japanese is ahead.
Die gaat werken, die gaat bezighouden.
En
toch proberen die voorsprong te behouden. Hij kan zich permitteren om nog een waarschuwing te krijgen. Want hij staat voor Kosei Inoue. En gaat dan deze 21-jarige judoka hier in Birmingham, wat een wereldwereld.
The Japanese ahead.
Ongelooflijk zijn.
Equivalent to three Yuko scores ahead.
Bezighouden.
And neither fighter is letting up on the tempo.
Verdedigen door Inoue.
Korean is very active, but we don't see too much evidence. We see one pickup that nearly succeeded, but not too much else.
Eén koka staat er voor de Koreaan. De Koreaan die alles
in de strijd drives the Japanese Inoue in on his head. But no turnover, no good if they land on their face or their head, it's not good enough. Got to land largely on their back, and there's the time, and Kosei Inoue of Japan has got it. Well deserved win there in a hard fought fight in the under 100 kilo category of the World Championships. So a win for Kosei Inoue of Japan over Sung Ho Jang of Korea.
He has also a geweldige strijd geleverd with Jang Sung Ho. But don't forget, Jang Sung Ho gave here a geweldige partij and heeft er een heerlijke partij judo van gemaakt. And I think it's
very emotional in a way there. A lot of pressure on the Japanese to come home with gold medals.
And reken maar dat
Japan, dat hij een feestje. Congratulations of his coach.
Inoue, grandioos. Laten we even kijken nog een aantal van die fraaie actie en die prachtige wedstrijd.
So let me see. Some of the action there.
Het overnemen, het meestappen. Het wisselen van techniek in een beweging.
Twisting, turning, there's the Oji, there's the pick-up, which Inoue survived, he got his hand down. In slow motion, it looks comfortable enough.
Van die Jang, die totale verbijstering van je, hoe krijgt hij voor elkaar om daar nog uit te komen.
Korean looking a bit upset there, but he certainly didn't turn him on his back.
Die emotie die mij kunt voorstellen in de sport, die deze sport zo mooi maakt, dat zie je hier in deze wedstrijd nog eens een keer
door. So there's the Uchimata.
Verdediger van Jang.
Almost dropped him. down. I mean, almost turned him. Couldn't quite turn him in the air. That's been the problem.
Class judo.
So mostly in this match, an inability to turn the other fighter in the air and drop him on his back. Now that was close.